Evesham police want you to see these photos of a man and a woman that they are looking for in connection to a convenience store robbery. This happened at the 7-Eleven on East Main Street Monday night. Investigators say the man punched an employee several times before both suspects ran from the store with multiple boxes of cigarettes.